May 1943. There's momentous news from Africa.
Yesterday afternoon at about 4:30, the war in North Africa came to an end.
The Americans and British have won a final crushing victory over Rommel's Africa Corps.
Bombers went in three deadly waves to deliver the last aerial bombardment and one of the heaviest of the whole campaign. And soon, hundreds of white flags were appearing all over the place.
The Allies now control the entire North African coast, raising a tantalizing new possibility: break into Europe from the south. Mussolini's fascist Italy is just across the Mediterranean.
Der Führer und der Duce brachten bei dieser Zusammenkunft erneut ihre und ihrer Völker harte Entschlossenheit zum Ausdruck, den Krieg zu führen bis zum endgültigen Sieg.
The plan? Get boots on the ground in Sicily, then fight all the way up to Rome.